Sean Sewell with Engearment.com. This is the new BruMate Backtap backpackable 3-gallon stainless steel insulated Rotomolded cooler. It's a lot of words I threw at you, so I'm gonna do my best to go through it. And that's my dog Riley, and he has been helping me test it along with my dog Chloe, my wife Hot Dog, yes, Hot Dog Sewell, and about 6 other families over the last 3 weeks. What is this? It is a beautifully made Rotomolded. That's this hardcore plastic. Got a nice tie-dye pattern too. It has different colors, of course. With a stainless steel drum on the inside. Cooler. With, believe it or not, yes, backpack straps. Of course, you don't need to use the backpack straps. You can easily unclip them right here, take them off, and use it how we've been using it. Which is, one, as a way to keep our water really flipping cold for 2-day, 3-day camping trips, or how they kind of market it and advertise it, carrying 3 gallons of beer, sangria, jungle juice, whatever you want in here. Now, we do drink, for sure, but personally, I use it to keep water really flipping cold for camping trips. We most recently had our Engearment summer solstice retreat, as well as my wife and I's 9-year wedding anniversary. Thank you very much. And this was our vessel for water. Now, what I like about it, one, yes, aesthetically pleasing, Rotomolded, big old nice handle. And actually, I use it most of the time hanging off my truck, and I'll show that in a second. But you got 2 different taps. You got the regular tap right here, and then you have a traditional spigot. What I like about that is they remove in like 10 seconds. So you can easily deep clean this, because the very first thing I thought when they sent over the marketing material, 3 gallons of beer or sangria, or jungle juice or mixed drinks. I was like, that's great. Knowing me, knowing how forgetful I can be, I might leave that in my truck for several days, middle of summer or in the garage, and then it'll be a really nasty bacteria-filled mess to clean up. They thought of that, and I appreciate that they did, because nice rubberized gasket right there. There's a big removable stainless steel vessel in there. Riley is coming to inspect it and approve of it. Thank you very much, mister. Why that's crucial is because deep cleaning things is important so you don't get sick. What I like about this is it's insulated because it's Rotomolded. The stainless steel tub is removable. You simply unscrew the spigot or the tap, easy to do. And you can take it inside. You can leave this vessel in your truck, your van, garage, wherever you have it, and take this inside and deep clean it. What I also like about this is how durable it is. So as you can see here, there's a nice little cushion on top. Makes a really great place to sit and play guitar. I suck at guitar. Or sit and play some hand drums, or just sit and chill out. So one, yes, it is a fantastic 3-gallon cooler for water, beer, other mixed drinks, or iced tea. I'm sure you can make an Arnold Palmer and put in here. It's a great seat. Very durable, very comfortable actually on my derriere. How I really use it though is I use this handle right here and I hang it off the side of my 4Runner's crossbars below my rooftop tent, and that's how I use it. It's easy to dispense. When you want to get the flow going, you simply pop the top right here, creates that nice flow just like any other vessel out there, any other cooler. That's how you get more flow going on. Yes, it has backpack straps like I showed you a second ago. They are removable. You don't have to carry this around. But if you're going to a festival and you want to carry your favorite drink in, that's an awesome choice. But personally, as an older person trying to be responsible, I use it for ice cold water. For, like I said, our Engearment retreat, we had 6 families, kids from 1-year-old to 7 years old, a ton of dogs. Riley probably drank the most water out of all the humans and all the animals at our festival. And it's just really well made. Very well thought out. And actually, BruMate sent over their pretty much their entire lineup for us to test out. And we'll have further, more detailed reviews coming up from Engearment.com on their beer coolers or their LaCroix coolers, however you want to view it. It's really well thought out stuff. They're designed here in Denver. We love Denver. We're from Denver. And well made. Yeah, Rotomolded. And you can have this spigot right here or a traditional on-off spigot. Easy to clean. Yeah, really well thought out. And it's a great seat. Pretty sweet. So Sean Sewell, owner of DirectSuperFreeEngearment.com. Hope you found this helpful. Till next time, take care.